one subscriber 2 hours ago. Shout out to Amber Yearly. Appreciate you. Yeah, we're probably just gonna be chilling today. Damn, Division still has shit going? Gotta get those Street Fighter skins. Yo, D Grace, what it do, bro? Hell yeah, bro. What it do, do? About to get down on this, Fall Guys for a little bit. Happy Friday, my boy. Alright, let's see what we got. Thank you. bro. I was gonna cop that, but I have so much shit. Never hit him with the Ryu bottom. That's Chun-Li. That's fucking tight. That's fucking tight. That's dope, bro. Let's go. Let's see. Solo, squads, duos. Do some solos. Let's see if we can't get it popping, man. I'm get my smoke on. Your boy gotta get his smoke on. I think your boy had to get his smoke on. Yeah, Super Mario Wonder. I saw that, man. It's like four player co-op Mario type shit. I peeped it. No. Fuck. Damn. Yeah, that 2D one's called Super Mario Wonder. Come on, fam. You serious? Oh, you're fucking serious with this shit right now. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, wait. There you go. Oh, bro. I'm not finna get this. This is some bullshit. There we go. I was like, wait a fucking minute. Alrighty. Oh shit. I almost fucking stepped on my controller. I'm gonna have to clean that bong out real quick because I left my fucking keys. I can't believe I left my butt at home. Run the beans, frosty. What is this? Let me get the oxygen. Well, okay, run the beans, let's go. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, just for today, bro, because I wasn't even going to stream. I honestly wasn't going to stream today, so I don't want to oversaturate my content over there. And it's good to try and grow somewhere else. I mean, it's a little more lax right now. You know what I mean? Yesterday, I ain't gonna lie, that shit was kind of overwhelming. Like, we had a lot of people in here, and then, like, nobody was saying anything. So, at least here, you know, if you're here, you want to be here. You know what I mean? And that's what I'm looking for today. You know, just whoever wants to be here, you come through. Got some trees going. We're going to have a good day over here. Tiptoe. Avoid fake tiles and find the hidden path to reset. Ooh, I never played this one, bro. I never played this one. What is this? Let's do this. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna go see The Flash tonight. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Ah! Holy shit, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I tried to do something. Yeah. Oh god, that was funny. But yo, man, if you guys want to get down, I don't know what y'all got going on. Jump in this Fall Guys lobby, bro. We're chilling. My streaming screen goes black. Ugh. Are you stream directly off your PC though, huh? See, I don't know anything about that because I'm streaming off my Xbox to a capture card, but I know that whenever that happens, like yesterday, I had to deactivate the capture card and then reactivate it, and then most times that will fix my problem. But you know what? Give me a second. Shit, maybe we can figure some shit out, man. I'm chilling. But if you want, man, we can look up some shit right now. Because I'm honestly just chilling. This is like a fucking interactive day type day. So if you got, you know what I mean? I'm down to like pull out the fucking stops and help you fix your problem. Let me know. Word, word, yeah, man. Whatever. Whatever's clever. Cause I am chilling, bro. Like, I was gonna chill at home while my wife went to work, but I wanna just sit there, so I'm just, you know what I mean? You ready? Yo, we're ready. You off? Oh. Nah, so tonight it's probably gonna just be me and my lady. We're gonna eat some more of those chocolates. Watch that shit. I got some extra chocolates too, if you're trying to go. D Grace. Got some extra chocolates, my boy. Yo, Lorena. What it do? Good morning. Yeah, if you wanna do that. Oh shit, how did I get there? Okay. So they got some dope, skins. You see that? Cop the Ryu skin. I think I'm gonna be playing some Fall Guys, this morning. Oh, oh my god, wow. So, I just took a dry ass rip. That was awful. I took a XO2, have you heard of polka dot bars? It's a magic mushroom chocolate bar. Yo, I appreciate the love. Anytime, you always pull up here. I think on Saturday, I'm gonna do a late stream here. I'll come over to it. Yeah. They're just magic mushroom bars. Like, I don't eat the whole thing or anything. I know some people that will fucking eat that whole thing and enter the matrix. I just like the microdose. Yo, they're amazing. They really are. They're really amazing. Especially for those riddled with anxiety and fucking depression. Those magic mushroom bars, bro, you take care of whatever you need to take care of. Like, facts. There we go. That's a way better. You're never too old. You're never too old. What you mean? The only thing you're too old for is other people and I'd say that other people and diapers. But then again, you might start wearing diapers when you get, you know what I mean? Don't listen to me. Don't listen to this guy. I'm smoking. This shit is hitting. I like it. Oh yeah, fuck that. You're right. Hell yeah. You're right. Too old to eat a whole one. Yeah, you don't need to, especially kids. Fucking lose your kid. You know what I mean? Oh no. Come on, Ryu. Come on, Ryu. Oh no. Yo, yes, sir, you already know, bro. I had to take a super huge rip of that. I'm hyped, man. This Fall Guy shit is kind of litty right now, man. Got the Ryu skins and all that. What y'all doing this morning? Who trying to run Fall Guys this morning? I know most of y'all at work. Not everyone's a loser like me. I'm just playing. Yo, this shit is ripping right now. I got to get me another. You know what I'm saying? We'll rip it at. This shit is on point. It's that big old ripper. You seen it. You seen me. How y'all doing this morning though? What's good? What's good? Alright, here we go. Fall Guys team, free falling. What do we got? Oh, what is this? What? Yo, what is this shit, bruh? You can get on. Oh, this. Yo, did you see this foul motherfucker pull? Y'all seen that motherfucker? Foul creature. Let's go. Okay, where are we going? Okay. Oh! Let's go. Yo, this one is fucking crazy. We got so far to go. Let's go. Come on, man. Django chains. I don't like that one. Mini needs there. Common Reddit. Damn, bro. Glad to be in it. Huggy him. Yeah, I swear my son cheating. That shit tastes good too. Yeah. Morning wake and bake. Let's go. Some fucking trees and my morning water. Let's go. What we got? What we doing? Oh, Matrix moves on him. I gotta win this. light, this could go either way. Gotta turn. I forgot I had the lo-fi on. Damn. Turn that off right quick. Cause I know the music is clashing. Bruh, it's trash, bro. Like, I'm here right now because the stream room is Gucci. But honestly, we're gonna have to move. That's what they're pretty much telling us. We have to move because pretty much the way it is right now, we're getting paid pretty much not to, like, live here. And for, like, wherever we're staying, rent. So if they continue, it's gonna be, like, pretty much where we're not paying these guys anything, you know? And so I can see they're trying to, like, get us into something else ASAP. So, it is what it is. I just want to get back on the foundation type shit, so I'm with whatever. As long as the crib has got AC, enough space for me and the kids. Like, I love this place, but fuck, man. Sometimes you know what I mean? Just not in control of everything. Oh, damn. That's why I've been streaming more, because I know pretty soon I'm going to have to pack all my shit up. It sucks. But we're going to go talk with them and see what we can do and get something nice. They said move up to New York. Like, that's an option. I got my business out here. My lady's a manager. The only way we could move is if my lady got, like, a promotion or, like, she got moved, transferred to another center. But, because she makes some bread ski. But me, I got my business out here. If I ever did move states, I would sell my shit. I'd sell my business. I'd probably work out a deal with my homeboy. I don't know if I could do New York though, man. He said New York. You mean like the city or like upstate? I need some space. You live upstate? Yeah, my boy Darian, my good friend, is like my brother, man. This guy's from the city. From Brooklyn. This dude is tells me some stories. Some crazy fucking stories. I'm like, god damn. Good and bad. And just how, like, things are down the street, but it could take, like, hours to get there. Just because how things are laid out. Shit is nuts. Where are y'all from? So, XO2, you definitely from New York. Patrick, where you from? I know Lorena and Daniel, they live out here. Oh, really? Syracuse. Where? We have. Oh, that was Dusty. Yeah. It's Tucson out here, man. It's fucking hot. It's starting to turn into summer, so you gotta get everything done before. Gotta get everything done for like 10. jump club. Kind of good at jumping, timing these jumps. Come on, let's do this. We got this. For sure, man, I'll be here. I'll be chilling. Oh, someone's got the Captain Spock. That's funny. Shortcut links. Let's go! Woo, that was smooth. Yeah. here, we're here, we're here, we're here. Okay, focus, focus. Get up! Get up! Get up! Oh, so close! Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
No. I almost came back and got first. Beans ahoy. I'm over here, Mr. No Sound. Yo, Dusty Rabbit. What'd it do? Get it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit. Nervous as hell. Some more jump club. Here we go. Shit, this one got the fruit. Oh, everything's good manually, actually. Oh, God. We're actually gonna have to move, man. I'm just streaming while I can. The rest of this house is destroyed, and the Reno's gonna take like 3 months, they said, so. Yo, shout out to everybody up in here, man. We got three cats in here. Appreciate it. Hell yeah. Uh-oh, thin ice. Let's go. Three peeps. Dirty pot. Uh-oh, I've never played this one. Stay atop the cracking. Yeah. motherfucker! Oh, you rotten bastard! Oh! Bro, where are you gonna go? Oh, I think with the pink eye one. Alright, elusive cobras. Nice. Oh, close. I gotta get it. One W. That shit. Alright, I'm gonna switch it up. About to hit him with that flash kick. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna try it. I always do it and fail, but this time we got it. Oh no! Flash kick. There we go. Let's get it. Let's go. What? What was that? Hold on, I know that clip's gonna have that in it. Let's go. Is that me? Is that me? First place, baby. Yo, welcome back, white guy. To Fool Guys. Bro, I got so many skins. It's ridiculous. I had to get all the Street Fighter ones. I had to. No, not yet. I've made it to the last round like three times, but no dubs. We're gonna get one. We can get some. This one is. Woo! Oh. It was the wrestlers on that one. The Rey Mysterio. I'm qualifying for this one. Oh, come on, D. No! Damn.
Thank you.
you're back.
Thank you.
That's enough, Fall Guys. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's fire it up. See what happens.
though, there were reports of a possible chemical attack in the city of Vandal. A resident philanthropist we believe to be Milena Romanova, a Russian real estate magnate, tasked a private security force to protect the city and prevent an attack. They set up perimeters and cordoned off areas for the safety of the civilians. Many have been evacuated, and others have chosen to leave. Questions about the intentions of the security force are being answered before our eyes. Enemy soldiers have been seen within the city limits. There is something very wrong in Vanna. At this hour, conflict is breaking out in the streets, waterways, and city centers. We need soldiers on the ground to re-secure the area and prevent the collapse of Vanna. This looks like a war. We need you in it.
Switching mags! Gobris Chow! Changing mags!
Heavy on station.
Taking fire!
Changing mags!
Friendly more strike on the way.
Throwing Santax! Duck around!
Multiple movers! Enemy down!
You're halfway to mission complete. Stay sharp. Quick fix.
Semtex out!
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Changing mags!
Enemy riot shield.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Yo. What up, Brim? Said. Not bad for my first game back. I suck at this game. What's good, Brim? You trying to write a new character from scratch on Diablo? Let's do it, dog. He's laying down. Fuck. I don't know exactly where that is. We'll try and get him.
Watch your fire!
Alright. He's laying down, like, right around this corner. Fuck. On top by the dome. Alright, cool. And there's one up top on the dome.
Got one!
I'm gonna try another one again. Got another one coming out of the bunker as well.
UAV overhead.
Chip.
Grenade.
Chip. Dude. Oh, one coming into the bunker. There's two coming up the little hill there.
Where's our UAV in this sector?
That one.
That was for my friend.
Hey, approaching from behind.
There's another one.
Drop their sniper.
Nice. Shit.
You got this. You got this.
Friendly UAV on station.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Tossing smoke grenade.
All right, here they come. Here they come. Here comes another one. Shit, back up. My bad. That was a fucking dumbass throw.
Changing max.
Alrighty, I saw that.
Drop this sniper.
Watch your left side. Here they come, trying to go around to the dip bunker. Nice. Oh shit, one by the truck. Watch your left. Good.
Complete. Keep fighting. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Last mag.
Reloading.
I got you. Revenge.
Grenade out! Drop that sniper!
I'll cover you!
On the dome.
VTOL entering this sector.
Oh, nice. That VTOL should take care of that dome, motherfucker. Oh shit. In between the crates.
You have the lead.
Incoming!
Oh shit. There. They're coming in from that back way on top of the hill.
We've got them on the run. Keep it up.
Oh, shit. Coming out of the bunker.
Mission is complete. Good work.
Nice. Wild.
Changing mags.
Oh nah. Not feeling that. Please let me get my that shit is way too wild. It's for close quarters. Yeah, definitely some close quarters shit. Ah. Coming down to the window. Bet somebody got him. Sis. Oh shit.
We've lost the
coming lead. Upstairs. Sounds like they're upstairs. Oh, got him. Camp in the corner. Panic shooting.
Hostile UAV in the sector.
Got him. Shot. Oh shit, what? Damn. Damn. Come on, damn.
They're shooting at me.
Oh, come on, bro. I shot the shit out of that motherfucker.
Nice
shot.
Approaching
your six.
Deployed.
Oh shit, my bad, teammate.
Taking effective fire.
I'm with you.
Friendly cluster mine planted.
Damn.
I'm reloading.
Hostile UAV in the sector. Friendly UAV online. Friendly cluster mine set. Hostile UAV overhead. Gaining ground, don't stop. Our mortar strike is inbound. Victory secure. Good fighting.
secure the objectives to win.
Yeah, roger that.
Reinforcements are running low.
Switching mags!
That was horrible.
Taking contact at Bravo. They're taking B. We took a loss there. Let's not repeat it. Position. 1 minute left. Remain. Overclock online. Hostile sentry is active. Be advised, you're low on reinforcements.
return to base.
thought I'd live to see always. The angel in our... Well, he's real. Let's not linger. Kyobushan lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter...
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire...
Good. You must...
So too will the light burn away your sin.
I can't do that here.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I'm off to the dry steps in search of hate or anger, perhaps. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This put thing is practically...
Wait! The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge. Fair trade! Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Apologies.
The new militia recruits have been trained.
Impressive.
Thanks. I hope...
Sin, children of darkness, but the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Here, take the night's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
low on fury. I must wait.
Thank you.
ready yet. Ready yet. Out of fury.
indeed I am. My God.
Just wait. Thank you.
I...
How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskers for protection.
Carry on, Misty.
I can't do that here.
Armor in the peaks.
Good deal, father boy.
To walk me home.
I've waited for you.
I'm low on fury. Not ready yet. I must wait.
I must wait. Ready yet?
So, the deed.
Not while I'm in town.
Let's have a look at you,
Ready yet?
Well, you certainly.
Not while I'm in town. not ready yet. I must wait.
Light's blessing. If you have needs, check in with the watch command.
Miss it.
See some steel you need?
The hammer sings on your return.
Shake on it.
I'm looking for a Haradrim named Donin. An old friend of his sent me. Not while I'm in town.
He's upstairs in the Great Hall.
To be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion isn't... We haven't spoken. It occurred.
Walk in the light.
Spare some kindness for an old soldier? Ah, thank you. I was wounded in the day against everything.
Fewer than before, but...
Fury.
one school to break. But thank you. I've fewer than before, but we remain.
Welcome to Firebreak.
Do that here.
The attack on the manor. Thank you.
do that here. Man. Not while I'm in town. I can't do that here.
The demon set the glen ablaze. Dunan and the druids made it pay. The days of ash have gone away. But never get their passing.
Not while I'm in town.
Thank you.
Not while I'm in town.
Thank you.